Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Necessary for me, my ass.
You should find this useful. This way, please.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
Looks like I have to get down. Locked. Need to find a key card.
Thank you. Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms. Sharp pain and brainstem that centered on insertion. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhagic capillary cell. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are. They become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
That's much better.
Let's get out of here fast.
Keep your eyes peeled. This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
What is it with this sound? I thought it was something electronic. Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. We need to move.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Here they come!
Shit, let's hurry it up!
How many of these things are there?
They're above us. Find cover. They're shooting. Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move!
Don't be a hero, back off!
Thank you.
Watch out! They've got dynamite! Kidman needs help.
Damn it. That was close.
You better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do. Kidman's in trouble. I think there's another control panel around here. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. ...22 on top and 5 on the bottom. Are you all right?
Joseph! Kidman!
Hang on! I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
Thank you. You guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps, we're fine. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
No, not that way. No. No, no, not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Seems to work.
Go home. Go home.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.